tutasoma maandishi mengine, tumeyasoma yote. Nakulino mkwaya na wewe dede dede tikuwa. You are doing good, na nyimbo shama kako. You are doing good. Every monkey continue presenting the other student.
Amen. Tuwapigia makofi mazuri as they sit down. Ah, wacha tuwapigia makofi mazuri, thank you. Congratulations. Nitoa huko kwa ofisi jero. David toro mradi bana mweke wega. We want to continue. Mutika fuwa kwa. Nuda wago dima. Iheo. Shanyo bero. No tukato ni akai. Ekrita dini wakwa. Nidoro ni alwega. Hoye ruda dini wa ofisi nene. Mutika fuwa. Nika na jiti kirike. We create another office. The office of evangelist. Nwana tukitu mamadili na aja. Maka kede mioyo. Na kirudiri ya kiona kani doyo nitu hetu nika iheo isho. Nekio kila nima kukia na getiyo. Nie Reverend Mwati wani kai. Naka makia mamula nika please to hudifero shushas. Nekule he Uganda isi evangelist. Kikokole nike ke nike na siyamuru o. Kutuwe ka evangelist. Nekio situwe ni tiena tukona ni njete. Nani siyake ni kukidiri wana kuna nekio. Kujira ofisi ya evangelist. Mwote kulikuwa ni kumna yigiri kwa May 2024. My Lord Bishop, wago di ma na korona na kuwana na kuwana na kuwana na kuwana na kuwana na kuwana na kuwana. Nekirete ya kona, nikubataye, kikokona yine kiki, kulehele, mili nyalima, oke, ajiru yoma vita, atweke, Ujirisi, watu kwa kona giki. Kwewe hoke ya kani kama WSD, ahutaki ya online, hemwe na praise team, so, mnafaa kuwa mmesimama kuwese sote. Kwa kona kikoski giki, kama tukataka, tukata online, na ninyonete kwa gili hile. Kwa hivu mbuti kafuwa hakuwa, inakwe hoya, uje kikirie. Kona, doke tia eva jirisi, watu kwa kona giki. Karibu sana. Oh, mungu kafuwa hapa, nitonu, nilevo njeru, nyo tukata, drona miri jeri, na kenya kina deja kutuika mwijirishu, vajirishu, nini waki kukona kia priesthood. Nere yo, ofisi ili ajeru mwono vini wa priesthood, ili yego soke siyari nge nyingi, aye ni majitie. Kogu miri jeri, karibu sana.
Thank you, Reverend Mwangi Zakayo. There's something I would love to say. 1993. This happened as it has happened today. I was a young evangelist. And it happened to have an ordination somewhere. And I was in the list of the people who were to be ordained. But when the time came for ordination, my name was omitted. It was not a technical mistake, it was intended to omit my name. And like 17 people all over were ordained, but I was left out. Now then you are Kenya, kana magutama na magitanagiri, tondo hidyo kwa mwagiru wa shufa kutia leo hiya. Mutugatiri, unawaitanagiri na mubaru hiya. Akioria, eha mwana kioria, interpreter, uinterpreter kandigoku. Jiwewa kwa kijulia nani kiki kijiliwe okoroha. Jambono nani kiyo bishop, why I'm not in the list? Because I was in the list. But my name was removed, omitted, intentionally. Makutama na matika ya shufa mothi. Ajitiri hiyo mothi. Ndiye natika ya namo. Those who are omitting my name little, they know that I've become a power that cannot contend. Little, they know that I've become what I am today. Omothe, I don't know why I broke the protocols. Because we were supposed to start with evangelists, then go to pastors. But it happened like it happened in 1993. It happened again in 2024. That's about 30 years ago. That I have broken the protocols to finish with evangelists. When Reverend Monk was doing the introduction. Oyiye Admeha, Apostles Monica, Bishops Monica, Reverend Monica, Pastors Monica. Call your evangelists. Continue to call them. That means we didn't have evangelists. Na nekio they no kana follow you to tell them that they are because we don't have this office. Toto toa priest to dimako gaita na liyeng. Neti ato the mekoko. Kwa gina evangelist kinya ISK. Kinya PCA. Not over here. That means kinya koli na hakuku oneka muna mungiristi. Neku gata lele, tumeacha hilo ofisi. Tuko ma apostle, ma bishop, na nikio wino yura ya goa. Neti kiyo hii. Hakuna watu wa kuchaba hii kitu. Nare ugeni mwenga, kukana na mwana kiyo yu, neki mwete mwana ke. That the office of evangelism, the priest of fellowship churches. And I believe we are ordaining more. By then, Mwakoyo, throughout the Nima Reverend, Nanyuki, we are ordaining bishops in Kirinyaga this year, before the end of the year. But, Kanidama Tinganga, we are ordaining the pastor for Tinganga next month, I think. We have chain of ordinations. But there's no evidence, only these two. I ask you, where are you people? Where are you? Where are you ladies? Where are you young men? Where are you youths? Marianne, what are you doing? I want to ordain you. Eh? Nataka kuomwagia mafuta wa injilisti. Nikudireda. Nikudireda dauti. We have two more pastors. Inatoka hihinyana. Naduma hihinyana nekuruwa maruaga. We are two men in one office. I need evangelists. And that's I say, last time we had an evangelist in Kenya. As evangelist, Tarasaya wa ilimu. Then evangelist, Lusa wa Kuji. Nikama ikafika hapo maneno. Sasa wengine wote ni doctors. Wengine wote si madaktari. Eh? We have one of those two in the known in Kenya. Kana tayari ukimura pikana. Wengine tuko mareferent, tuko big offices. E offices yetu ya nyuma na waomba. And I charge you, pastors and bishops. Mwasho kakwani, mginya ebakasi, Reverend Margaret. And then you mutekeneza e offices. Thank you, Reverend Mwangi, for doing this. Na thank you, mudo goto, pastor, Reverend Sa. I cannot forget that he brought him to me. For 3 years, he was brought. And I told everybody on the camera that I can access. I just didn't make that too. You cannot access it here. You know, kidiko yuko huo. Na na uhikiro wa kidiko ita to hura mo na ni ndiyo. Uhikiro to kenti. But I get the kwe kwe moto kwa zona vile disa. Akemure hedaye to me. And let no one lie to you that I'm not accessible. I am accessible as anybody or as nobody else. I'm very as simple as nobody else. Or yalu duwa mamu. That she can access me any hour of, and 24 hours of the day. Don't be lied to. So Reverend Sir brought him to me. I didn't know he was bringing somebody who will hold me. Somebody will hold me when I'm broken. Somebody will hold me and the ministry. At the Kinyaradaishi, I was just in the deepest moment, mourning my mother, almost succumbing to depression. But Kanisa imesimama imara kama serikali. Kanisa imesimama kama serikali. Appreciate this young man. Mkama kofi mazuri. And so, I take pride in you, and I take pride in these ladies. I have known Mary for so many years. Nilimjua akiwa America show. Tulikutana yeye River Road in 2002, when we started producing, when I became a producer. I met her there, and actually, and she was walking along the street. Tokemuna tuna muga iwa jore, na tokeona kaide tukana kadori, karameka ni tete maku domeri. Then muga he told me, na katoka gaibi. Na tu muga ni mchokozi tu. Akete mtoka gaibi, na kira wewech. Kakiroga maa ikonye, niyo joe. Muge, kakimura nini tifoye, niyo yoyo. Akiugata towe, kumura nini muga iwa jore, na kona kwa sajeje. She became excited. And we became friends from that day. You know what I'm going to tell you in another kind of even those who pretend to know her too much. She was going through something that I won't tell you, that I won't tell anyone, even my wife. She was going through something. I didn't have a good car by then, but I could escort her walking through Minama Drive, walking, crying. This lady has a story. I only the one know what she was crying for. 2002, walking through Minama Drive. I remember that very well, 2002, 2003. I know how much she loved God. I know how much She loves serving. I know how much weak she is. Toreto hujeli omothe. And I tell you, if that lady is weak, I'm weaker. No haramuta ajowe. I say, Toreto ni nonera kareti Joshua. Atogerika kutu mubu wako atuwejera na koko. The mari yuki kora, let me tell you. Jesus, narake ya kwele. Akuruwewe na wedo wako kinyira. Na kukia, da kenyo kuwe na nihaku. Shaulia? Because I reiterate the commanding authority. I want to say this. Dagitari onorutaka vera laboratory. Never intentionally, na willingly, wera kamoto la hekio. Get me here. Willingly, na korea kenewe diwake, newe okwera kadule hekio, na arako hega shubwa. I don't know what to do. Okay, tia kalwari nge, wae tia kiwana wae kiwere wa hadu. Niwe wae tiri ye. Tia utu kiwana kuma kai 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 kai. Kunyi ite kuma kiwana ya maya mwoyo. Oye mwoyo. Oye kiwana kaka wae tika mandagi tani wana maki. Na mteke maru. Chok teke rango kai. Toka wikwe. Oye mwoyo. Niwe wae tiri ye. Eko yo kwa daga na kiwana kiwana wae tiri.
Has come for her to go out
and tell the people that Jesus is the Lord.
Yes.
The time it has come for her to go there and amend her errors and mistakes. The time has come. We are connecting. By the way, some of us on our heart, let me say, like my age mate here, Ben Gedai. We are age mates. We are about 50 now. Ben, do you know we will not even make it in life? Go collect my dear, my dear. The short time we have. I don't even need to do it in the again. Not stress. Not to me, I am. To take it over again. We don't even have time to correct our mistakes. Why are you in here? Garuya, you've got a time to correct your mistakes. You've got a time now to increase to correct your mistakes. You've got a time. Nie na gedae na sa. Tu ti gedo fara meke ke tu edi. Na stress se si pro dio na tu mi are. Tu ti no kor kwaje manya ni. Kwaje manya pia. I'm not talking about wives. Get me. Let me say I'm wives. I'm talking of ladies. With the presence of ladies in our lives, men, we want to call you from. Now, when you call in Abesha, can I go? Where we in the time to collect? Brother, we event where you may be a lost soul. If you don't make it now, this time, this is the time. Don't run when you are about 50 like us to correct that some mistakes you have done in life. We are trying it. But we have no time to correct. So, you don't know about the name of the Haiduru, Funga. Haiduru, Funga. The Tabata, I look at the way you call a bush and overhead the mail. Talk about Haiduru Homa. Haiduru Funga. You don't know about the Tona Busha, Haiduru Mahedematica. Come up with a number of my own Haiduru, Funga. If you do have a letter in Haiduru, Johannaman. Haiduru Funga. Not going to move in a tank. Correct the mistakes. Ruth, you have time to correct the errors. Betty, you are young. You have time to correct the errors. Some of you will attend Yago Shira when you are young. Some of us, because we have mistakes we did. Or some people, we lost the chances. Oh, chances didn't come our way. Maybe chances never came our way. I say it again, maybe chances never came our way. Menyakabia to call you, I'm going to. If you win nayo, mwina menyakabuena wanyu, that is it, hodera wega. Don't know how to get hit, or I want to go correct mistakes and errors. Kukudari tani, Chris, let me win a tag, na mwina mwinyaka, only one way. Reverend, you have luck on your side. You have an opportunity. You have a chance on your way. Please, don't do errors. At this time, some of us are lucky to attend more barrios than weddings. I'm sorry, I say we are lucky to attend more barrios than weddings. Look at the social media. Rest in peace are more than happy birthday, than congratulations. Rest in peace is your ninki. So when you are breathing, correct your mistakes and avoid errors. Did you hear me?
Yes.
I give you power to win, evangelists. I read the Bible in the book of Hebrew, chapter 13, verse number 12. I read this for you. Allow me to do it because I'll not do it tomorrow. Allow me to do it because I've not done it for 2 months. Anyway, I'm on a thing we know. I know you always listen to my words. Simulani Skizanga, I tell you, we have done errors. We are trying, some of us won't make it, to correct. And I urge you, Kahora and the rest, you young men and young ladies, kindly don't repeat the mistakes we did. Like sergeants ask these people, can I hear more kukana maru ni mana togerete? Kayo mo taigia kwaka kore hapi ye, ulea mori hene yime. But don't do the mistakes that you have seen us do. Especially family-wise. Don't joke around with your family. Don't pray around with something called family. Pray around with anything else but family apana. kitu yoyote ingine cheza nayo. But finally, I urge you kindly, tukathake na kitu takiu. Ukia pesha, kanale ito, avoid the mistakes some of us did when money came our way. When money came our way. Pesha ni ilikoma. Luseo sio itide.
Thank you.
thambia o matare ciara ithire cia moko o ti cia maguru ni ore mari aike o ke magego o tari ta wa koi wai mo wa koi wai na jeri kai bai le mere ru ku o ko ka magego jeri wai ni ko o ka le kia magego o ka le tina wani yo If you find yourself above 40, if you find yourself above 40, you start having challenges. But you don't know about 40, you don't know about 40. Above 40, you start having challenges. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going to have a problem. What do you know? I'm not going to have a problem. I'm not going to have a problem. When sometimes life becomes a challenge. You time sometimes becomes a challenge. When everybody leaves you. Now we come here to ordain these evangelists. I want to commit this church unto you, Mary, because you are both Marys. You are going to a very high calling. Hebrews 13, verse number 12. I judge you.
Nataruo Jesu nake anyaririo.
Natoku Jesu nake anyaririo.
Naja yake hiko.
Outside the city.
Negeva adheria adu.
Negeva adheria
adu. Na nakame yake mwene.
Na nakame yake mwene.
Akiri uguwari.
Akiri uguwari.
Nitumagare ito thie.
Nitumagare yone ni umuthi.
Kuriwe oku keherine.
Kuriwe oku keherine aito ura.
Tukuwanele nake ohoro wake wa kumeno.
Mwene ukuwanele ohoro wa kumeno.
Niyo ndugu kuri.
Niyo ndugu kuri.
Tutire na itura litagathi.
Tutire handu tuli na comfortable.
Ndi ndugu sebi yetu sarani.
But we are looking for place.
Tura ore ya leoneka.
Where we can find a solace.
Tura.
So I ask you, go in. Go in. Yehi. Demu nuwo. Demu nyari nuwo. Demu face ide. Demu face challenges. Demu face mistakes. Demu face errors. Demu nare shi anakwa mwena shiyo. Yei muge amjisu ni muatadu. Yei muge nyesi. Ushu uhoa ile, niti muwe. Na haludu mwajowe. Yumamo tu mumu, na haleu, later on. But like more than theory, what I know is I was applied, but now I can see. Therefore, my work, my noble duty is to ordain you and let you go. Deuteronomy chapter 2 verse number 24. Deuteronomy chapter 2 verse number 24. The Bible says, go ye out and contend with the king with and in war. You are going for war. Garia Junior, in this is a journey. As you told me, it's a journey. It's a journey. Nemo kila kila tomato kina de washimo. Today, modo akwa kawashimo. The third war bar shianishi. You better be? No. The king makes your card around the lenchi. Better be lenchi, eh? They begin to get a lenchi in Ghana, eh? Okay, I'm going to go. So I don't know if I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. But if I'm going to go order the nyanya. You are going to go to the nyanya. You are going to go to the nyanya. You are going to go to the nyanya. Otherwise, Matico will be church, especially Kikuyus, the sanctity of marriage will be a torn fabric. Sanctity of marriage will be a torn fabric. We must watch out to this and abhor. We know that nature abhors vacuum. I want to say something else before I do it. I'll do it now. And this is a maximum of today's event. Do you know why? It's a problem we must address. And we agree we are all in a mess. We should not point our fingers to anyone. We should not. We are all in a big mess. I say we are all in a big mess. So go home and let us try to do the best. Not only we want to go shock and do that, but we go forward. We go forward. Bishop Joshua told us we have qualification of the most of us who are called. We have weaknesses. We are foolish. We have mistakes. So today, I take my heart and my love to Mary. And the love you have shown to me and the Bruce family up to this time, I stand with your weaknesses, I stand with your fightings, I stand with your challenges as your bishop. I walk with you, I hold your reverend hand very closely. Tutatembea na wewe pamoja na mimi mwingine hubirini injili, hubirini injili. Hello, can you date? Ya bere. Muro da tota iga ga kuguru kuri abudu wa ga bere. So today we are hiding our weak legs, but to talk about that, in Jesus' name, Deuteronomy 2:24.
Leo, you carry more water,
we forget about this side. We forget about the mistakes and errors we have done. Okay, we forgot the challenges we got. You forget who was your first date. You forget. Wow, okay. We cross the other side. Then we do what? Story you come on,
Mwamori.
Do you have the clips for me? I want you to look at the screen. Kuna clip nataka tucheze pale. After this, I'll ordain it. I feel like I'm doing the most beautiful thing today. Kaira tu ina rebro, jadi kana rebro na mbavu kana matamu mai kumi nita tu. Mwe mwe nyeri ni mwa mwe tu. Then I give this anointing.
Yes.
Okay, look, goja. Then I'm on the screen. Look at the screen nearest to you. Haina sauti, not that orole. Can you start again? Look at that. That now you have played the other clip. I want the first one. You are in a wheelchair. Yes, look at that girl. The number you to Then you are on a near one about the how to have to give up. How to have to give up, Judy. Never kuruma ara kuruma. Tarai, no dana give up. Tadwaru marauga, na koya gerete, tarana, jinyana hunti dana kineru, jinyana yana mwono mwono ya kukoma na gedoni yana komera nyodo. No dana tiga, tarai hau kwa na mwono kwa kare yika finishing. No hena ato marambo merevia, hena ato harema kana social media, hena njasasas, hena priest deal, hena you power to finish. Can I move on to make it? I release the power to finish. However you may fight, may you receive the power to finish like that woman. Another clip. Look at the second clip. Can I go down and cry, please? You have seen that lady finishing. When I will finish, I give you power to finish. Can I go to make it? Look at this man. chains of curses. Go and change your families. Go and bring riches to the poor. Go and bring favor to the cursed. Go and bring the hope to the hopeless.
Yes.
Do you have any bishop here meeting with me? Continue praying.
I don't
Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, we pray that your legs are blessed. Blessed is he who cometh in the name of Jesus. Blessed is he who comes in the name of Jesus. Can you sit down, remove them, Pastor, move kidogo, ladies. Pastor, ladies, move kidogo, watch the camera. Bishop, can you come here now? Asante.